Hello everyone, this is Funny. You are watching Funny HS Info. Today I am going to talk about drums handling safety. Hazards while handling chemical drums, safe storage of chemical drums, safety measures for handling full drums, safety measures for handling empty drums, fire safety equipments and PPE required for handling chemical drums, and drum handling aids are inside this presentation. Drums once containing petrol, diesel, chemicals and other types of fuel are considered to be dangerous. Even when a drum appears to be empty, may hazardous chemical can remain inside. Improper handling of drums and barrels can result in severe injuries. Let's see how to handle store these chemical drums. The first one, hazards while handling chemical drums. The potential hazards include fire, hazardous chemicals, heavy loads, poor housekeeping and ergonomic hazards, which may lead to property damage, respiratory problems, broken or crushed limbs, broken or fractured fingers or hands, musculoskeletal disorders. The safe storage of chemical drums. Use bonded or containment storage to ensure any leaks or spills are immediately contained before they cause damage to the storage area or harm to your workers. Use sturdy warehouse racks. It's important to check that the shelving within your chemical drum storage unit can safely hold the drum's combined mass. Store in a designated area helps to identify new chemicals and their safety data sheets. Drums can be susceptible to rust, leaks or other damages in even most of the secured chemical drum store. Regularly inspect the containers to check for these damages to prevent accidents. Segregate the chemical drums. Certain chemicals can have volatile reactions to another and so should be stored separately. Use drum covers. If drums are stored outside, use drum covers to protect the integrity of the chemicals. Next one, the safety measures for handling full drums. Before moving, check the drums for damage and ensure the bug or lid is securely fastened. When moving drums from one place to another place, ensure the pathway you plan to take is clear and free from obstructions or debris. Labeling to be provided for drums, do not use unlabeled drums. Ensure clean and neat drums are used to store solvents. Ensure AODD pump is used to transfer solvents from drum to reactors safely. Do not use screwdriver for opening drum caps. Use lid openers. Earthing to be provided when unloading residues from drums. Use forklift or trolley for handling drums. Do not expose low boil chemicals to sun. Without proper intimation, drums are not allowed to transfer from warehouse. Next one, safety measures for handling empty drums. Proper training conducted for the workers involved in the detoxification or decontamination process. Ensure that no leftover material inside the container before decontamination. Remove all old labels from clean drums or defacing the drums labels by applying paint. Put correct protocol in place for drums once they become empty, including storage, labeling, drum disposal, drum shedding, and drum collection. Do not apply heat, weld, or cut these drums with a metal object even though it is empty. Material safety data sheets should be available for all drums for review at all times. Be aware that rinsing with water is not an effective method from hazardous materials from containers, and special precautions taken for water reactive chemical stored drums. Basing on the nature of the material, warehouse assistants or supervisors We'll instruct how to clean drums using following neutralizing agents like water, methanol, methylene chloride, toluene, CS lye solution 10%, etc. Ensure that collected hazardous waste collected from cleaning process is disposed properly. Next one, fire safety equipments and PPE required to handle chemical drums. Ensure these fire and safety equipments are available at a drum handling area and working properly. Eye wash, body wash, showers, fire hose reel, handheld fire extinguishers and spill control kits. The personal protective equipments required at drum handling areas are eye protection, hand protection, which means hand gloves, foot protection, example gum shoes, body protection, chemical resistance suits and respiratory protection, different types of respiratory masks. Some of the examples of drum handling aids, drum handling equipments, drum trucks for transporting purpose, drum palletizer for palletizing purpose, drum carts or dollies for transporting purpose, drum tilters for lift, rotate and transport purpose. This is about drum handling safety. Hope you understand. Thanks for watching.